Romulan ale. Why, Bones, you know this is illegal.
I only use it for medicinal purposes. I got aboard a ship that brings me in a case every now and then across a neutral zone. Cheers.
Cheers.
There is a supply of Romulan ale aboard. It might make the evening pass more smoothly.
Officer thinking, Lieutenant.
Captain Kirk, I thought Romulan ale was illegal.
One of the advantages of being 1,000 light years from Federation headquarters.
A note to the galley, Romulan ale no longer to be served at diplomatic functions.
I believe that you consumed rather generous amount of Romulan ale in the officer's mess on the night in question. Am I right, Doctor?
Objection!
Sustained.
We all did.
I don't suppose your food terminals would be capable of producing a Romulan ale.
I'm afraid that would require the molecular structure of the beverage in question.
You wouldn't be talking about Fallet Cott, who just finished 8 years at a labor camp for hijacking a shipment of Romulan ale, and whose name appears right next to yours on the original indictment?
I had nothing to do with the hijacking itself.
Fair approximation, but somewhat lacking in aroma. Real cauliflower should forcibly open one's sinuses well before the first sip. It really is a good replica. The aroma is starting to grow on me. For a moment there, I almost forgot it wasn't the real thing, but only for a moment.
Romulan ale, Quark.
A glass of spring wine.
A glass of Romulan ale, Doctor?
Thank you, Senator.
The trading embargo has been officially lifted, if you were wondering.
It hadn't crossed my mind, actually. Medical team, sir?
No, thank you.
Don't tell me this is your first glass of Romulan ale.
Well, it was illegal.
That never stopped most of your colleagues.
I know.
Worf? Are you all right?
Romulan ale should be illegal.
It is.
Commander, when this is over, I owe you a drink.
Romulan ale, Captain. Let's get to work.
Who's been holding up the damn elevator?
Thank you, sir.
She changed your hairstyle?
Hadn't noticed.
Wonderful stuff, that Romulan ale.